this place is fucking clear to me now.
Welcome, what is it? Good hunter. Your presence somehow soothes. I sense the ancient echoes. They course your veins. Very well, let me...
Ancient echoes.
Farewell, good hunter.
I'm starting to believe that this doesn't do much, but maybe I could do more with this. Yeah, Ram was the last boss. You know what, all damage reduced is fine. I could upgrade this. It's not too expensive, I don't think. The materials are pretty much stuff I don't need. Was it like 9 damage? I think the most important thing from this would be Oh wait, this could be huge because I can equip the HP regen thing with this. Even if it's just a little. It's free, right? Yeah, I mean why not? You only have one rune? Well, I'm not doing... Oh wait, I am doing more damage. It's two. Now this thing is doing decent damage on its own. Can live with that. One bullets, 25 heals. You already know. I like my rocks. Okay, let's go visit the young girl then. The house. That said, it's a shortcut. Let me think. It's near the bridge. It's near the first bridge, and the first bridge is past all the bullshit. Fuck! I'm trying to map the whole thing. Like, I know what it is. It's just that I'm trying to figure out the most effective way of getting there. Okay. I think I remember now. Central Yharnam, take the elevator up. The bridge is right there. And then I can make it to the house, I think. Or no. No. Fuck. Oh, what the fuck? Something tells me this is the NPC that was here. Yeah. Shit. Alright, everyone's gone wild. Oh, he gave me a rune. Okay. Stamina recovery speed up. Ooh, hold up. It's the one I have right now. Hold up. I should equip this. Well, next time I'm at the place, I'll do it. But I still haven't checked out Beast. Was it? No, no, no. Claw mark. Strengthens visceral attacks. Visceral attack plus 20%, holy shit. So you could do a parry bow. Don't believe this is the way, by the way, but... I'm better off going somewhere than nowhere. Good. Not so good. There's two spots I gotta visit. It's that one place I just unlocked in the central Yharnam. Outside the place where I got captured and sent to here. And the house. Welcome to Brazil. Yeah, this is what I'm thinking of. That bitch up. Takes so long. What do I pay you for? Sweden's not a real country. Can't hurt me. So this isn't the way, this is the way to Odin tomb. Which means... is there another bridge like this? Must be the one behind me. Can the moon stop crying? Why is it a baby anyways? I never realized these were the things that I saw in the forest. The sky is purple. It looks really cool. Never seen a setting like this in this game before. These kind of games. Files? Okay. Good shit though.
Sister, have you? I told her to look after the house. But she's run off somewhere. She's still quite small. And wears a big white ribbon. Have you seen her out there?
Am I gonna kill another?
No. Oh, but if you do see her, she's a small girl. My good little sister.
Dude. I have enough blood on my hands. I don't need another kid in that list. Give it to her. Dude, I killed one kid because of my actions. Don't think I'm willing to kill another. Damn. So, apparently Eileen's quest, pretty good. It gives you, ooh, quick draw. Stamina recovery room. Okay. She won't die? This is a lie.
Oh, any news? Oh. How did this happen? Why would she ever go outside? At least. What a perfect ribbon. And now it's mine.
Wait, what?
I can't wait to try it on.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, it's wonderful.
So she's gone insane because of the ribbon? Open the fucking door. What's going on in there? Great. It's the shortest way to a bonfire. Aside from, you know, Hunter's Mark. Maybe we'll take a stroll down Central Yharnam and get back to the bonfire. I think the shortest way is the way I came from. Hello, lads. Find me. Maybe this way is shorter. This town's finished. Literally taking zero damage at the moment. Just farming grounds. Too strong. Good farming. Is this shorter? Return to the dream. Yeah. Okay, we can equip the Covenant rune. Hunter of Hunters. We've been doing that anyways, so might as well have the room. Stamina recovery up, huge. Could upgrade my pistol to +5. Leave it there. Does it not get more runes? That sucks. Wouldn't it tell me here? Doesn't it glow or something? +6 is good. Yeah. I guess they only get one. That's cool. Never put that. Just need to get more chunks of anything. Yeah. chunks, I'm gonna fucking boost my damage so much. The Holy Sword is fucking fat, I'll say that. The R2 does so much damage. Stunlock some enemies too. Now we were gonna skip every single enemy in the area. That's you, fuck you. Hello, hello, hello. Don't mind me. Is there a brick troll? Oh yeah, the guy over there. Okay. No response. I see. So she did go insane. Hey look, I killed two kids. Got it back. Let it be written that four killed two kids in this playthrough. It is his responsibility and not mine at all. I wash my hands. Fuck off. Take me back to Alabama. Oh shit, I have audio on my phone. Okay, I'm good. Alright, so what else is there? There's the fucking oh, I know. Yo. Yeah. That's where I was headed to. The enemies seem quite under level though. So I'm not sure if it's something I should have unlocked first. Earlier rather. Is the dog here? No. Dog is gone. Was this one, right? Yeah. Yeah. So where did I go? Right here. The enemies are not on their level. They are very much level. Gross. Hide. More crows. They're not dropping any pebbles. How am I gonna restock? The fuck was that? Did I lose insight? No. I won insight. Why did I gain insight? I'm not sure. Is my lantern on? Yeah. I see. Communion. I feel like I had that rune already. Yeah. Ooh. It's pretty big. That is pretty big. That went from being kind of situational to actually viable. Quite fast. I'm guessing this is the way, but it's a whole other path here. You again. I saw this dude at the forest. I don't know what it is. Looks like an alien. Kindhurst summons. Yosefka's blood vial. Invigorates the senses, restoring a larger amount of HP. Was that Yosefka's? Yes. The product is slow, careful, refined process, and rare blood vial. I see. It's just a really good blood vial. I gain a spell, I think. Which I will never use, because I don't have arcane. It was not a spell. What the fuck was that? Wasn't a rune, was it? Beast, moon, sunning deep sea, lake, air. Key item? Key item. That's a summons inviting you to Kanehurst. All blood-stained summons inviting an honored guest to the forsaken castle Kanehurst. Rather bafflingly, it is addressed to you. Do not hesitate. The stagecoach leaves from Hengwick Crossing. Died. We're here. Huh. That's kind of weird. First checkpoint of the game. Okay, onwards. Anyone here? Is that a person? Is that a lady?
God, I'm nauseous. Have you felt this? It's progressing. I can see things. I knew it. I'm different. I'm no beast. I... Oh, God, it feels awful. But... It proves that I'm chosen.
She's twitching.
Don't you see how they writhe inside my head? It's rather rapturous. God, I'm nauseous. It's
anything I can do about that? Probably not. I mean, maybe kill her. But should I? Kill her or kill the whore? Does it matter who I save? We have different items, I guess.
God, it's
not really. There you go. I should eat it? I thought I was gonna give it to her. Okay. Court of the Eye. Provost Willem sought the coordinator of the blah 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 blah. Insight. I feel like I'm going through a game explain walkthrough. Some of this stuff is a bit cryptic at times. Right. Like, the only connection I would ever make to the whore with this lady is that they're both nauseous. That's it. Guess I'm done here. What have I not explored? What have I not explored? I think I have a place to go, actually. Forward. Oh, still dialogue, fucking shader. It's because of the doll is sleeping.
Ah, I must have. What is it? Good hunter, I said. Farewell, good hunt, mate.
Dude, where the fuck did German go? He told me to ascend Woodland Chapel, and he never came back. The douchebag. The scaling on this thing, Jesus Christ, B and C. It's way better than this. No wonder it has much more damage. He might be behind the house. We can go behind the house? What? Like this way? they have their little top hats. Oh, Jesus Christ. Pot boys. I love the top hat. What counts as behind the house? This? Is there a door that I missed? Huh. I've went there multiple times. Never was there. I don't think I attacked him either. I think he's just gone. Yeah, see? Can I go here? Maybe he is here. I can't go. It's closed. Okay. Yahargul. Where I'm going, I believe. Go to witches? Ugh. From soft. Dude, Elden Ring is gonna be like kill one boss, kill another boss, go back to the other boss. To the last boss you killed. You'll find some cryptic shit in there. Moon is a giant baby. Witches. Is it witches about? Yeah, right, because that's what I thought before the Forbidden Woods. Claw grip the fucking PS4. Feels a lot better. Alright. I'm guessing go backwards. It's just villagers. Oh wait, the crossroads. I'm guessing that's what you're waiting for. Yeah, I mean, well, I guess it's not so cryptic, because it was in the message. Fucking bish. Hemwick Crossing. Where exactly is Hemwick Crossing? I think it's before the Witches of Hemwick. This could be the crossing, but I doubt it. Ow. There were just a bunch of dogs there that almost killed me. Rock. guess that's the thing. Okay. Snow. Yeah, seems like Sweden. Seems like RE8. Or RE8 seems like this. Giant castle. Forsaken Kanehar's castle. I'm in, what is the place of the Asu? Frozen Ilium Lois or something like that? I hear a lantern over there. Oh, over here. Cool. Stuff moving over there. So we know there's activity already. That'd be a good time to pull out this. See what's around us. What are you? Like spiders or some shit. Wendigos or something, I don't know. Best follow the road for now. Shortcut. Are you? I think it's like fucking Hollow Knight hoppers. If you know what. Oh my god, the fucking health on these things. That is pretty nuts, too. These things are fucking swift. Strong. Christ. Yeah, best not fight them. Or parry them. Numbing mist. Let's try a parry. Too soon. Too late. Okay. fucking frogs. Ow. Yeah, I can't parry that. Has to be a close range. I'm ready now. Wanna come? Fuck. What was this range? Not bad. Thing is, I gotta land it first. Alright, one by one. Uno por uno, my friend. Warm blood gemstone. Okay. All we know is that's warm. Numbing mist again. Why are they giving me numbing mists? There's no hunters around. Yet. Ghosts? No. Just servants or something. Guessing these turn into the hoppers? Best leave them be. See. Are they summoning them? Is this just magic responding situation? If they keep spawning, I'm gonna kill them. Otherwise... Oh. I really like the DS1 ghost, huh? Even though nobody did. Nobody asked for this. One in the wall. Just leave them be. I don't care. At least I don't need a transient curse. Nothing behind me. I'm gonna miss. Now I'm not gonna miss. Yeah, boy. I guess that glitch that if you lock on after charging your attack, You deal one less damage, it's still here. Oh, what the f- This one is hostile, huh? Get out of here. Chunk! Big. Are they all aggro now? No. Ghost. How come only one of them was aggro? That's odd. There you go, one behind me. Two behind me. Several behind me. Let's make some space. You get them under counter-attack, you just kinda die. Maybe I can break it? Not needed. Man, these are some easy souls. Holy shit. One more, right? Man, shut up. Making sure we're good. A noble dress. This is armor or something? Yeah, it is. Wear it. Worn by the nobles of the old bloodline that traces back to the... I'm guessing if I can't. Can't wear it. Yeah, because I can't equip it. It's gonna lower... Oh, it increases my blood defense by a lot. I'm a very pretty lady. Maybe they don't attack me if I have that on. Who knows? The very cliche. Yeah, maybe that would be too easy. Who knows? Is this a fucking... Yep. It's a monkey bat. Is this Wizard of Oz? Whoa. Taking the echolocation thing a bit too seriously. Can go here. Maybe it allows me to backstab it, who knows. Just gotta be quiet, I think. Your ass. Oh, it's still alive. I'm gonna overhead it. I see it. It's just twin shards. Nothing useful. Oh! See you there, big boy. What do you mean? Oh. Okay, good. Thank you. Beg. Someone in here? Might you be, sir? Are you bait, perhaps? Whoa, whoa. FPS tanking. Too much shit to render, maybe? I guess the game engine is tied to the fucking FPS. Slows down everything. No, Rockstar does that shit, but I didn't know from Soft did it as well. More ghosts. I already see you, motherfucker. What is the surprise? One of those Titanite demon chunks, fuckers. I'm gonna hold up. So this is a shortcut. I'm gonna use it real soon. Let me kill everything first. Wait, what happened? Why am I glowing? I got spooked. It's fine now. I have the shield, right? If I die there, I die there. I'm confused. Vile blood register. I'll check it out soon. Let me kill the ghost first, though. Where are they? Here. Yep. Ghost projectiles. Someone's holding a chandelier. Ghosts are actively hunting me now. I see what you're doing, you fucking bitch. Maybe that induces frenzy or something. Bet. Why is my head red? This has to be some sort of mark for death thing. Never saw a status bar though, so I don't know. I Maybe I'm wrong. Any other fucker? Seem like it. Alright, so let's do something real quick. It's 45,000 souls. I have a shortcut. I guess I should have used it before, but to deposit my souls. It's fine. I'll skip the ghosts. Guys might be hiding something, like a chunk or something, but eh. Too much to risk, too little to gain.
Welcome, what is it? Very well, let
20, that's all I need. And now it's back to Vit.
Farewell, good hunter. May
need oh. Is this a sin thing? Yeah, sin. One of these.
Welcome. What is very well?
I think I'm doing this to 40. It's not that much, though. I mean, neither this is, but well, you. It could be interesting to level up endurance. My HP seems fine, to be honest. Maybe 30, 25, and then start upping this. I want the this. It's just a playstyle thing, right? Maybe it will bite me in the ass to not commit to something. I think it's fine though. Yeah, good. Oh shit, I didn't check out my runes. I can check them in my inventory though, right? Blood ting scaling. For my gun, maybe. Ooh, I think this is better than everything I have. 9.1? Yeah. Unless I have like a 10%. So if there is loot here, I go get it. Of course there will be fucking things here. Beaches. Hey buddy. Hey buddy. More leeches. Fuck. Got your ass. Oh, I hope that thing doesn't jump down. Now. Wait, it's stuck. Oh wait, this is fucking smart. Good pathfinding. Really good pathfinding. So why did I want to kill you? You have something here? I don't think so. This was just merely cosmetic. There's some leeches this way. Snakes, leeches, whatever they are. Oh, come on. Holy shit, he's still alive. Better off using this. Lovely. I don't have Molotovs, I don't think. Otherwise you'll all be fucking dead right now. Okay. Very inviting, very welcoming. Ooh. Are there more? I think I can just voice through them though. Mostly. Like, this guy would have decided to attack me. Just spam. Alright, this better be worth it. There's more! A tempering blood gemstone 3. Who knows? Who knows? Maybe it was good. It did pay off really good though. 8,000 souls. Killing 2 arachnids and a bunch of worms. Back to the Holy Blade, though. Ugh, should I skip all the ghosts? Yeah. Who cares, ghosts? I don't. It seems like they get enraged once I get hit by that thing. Hello, are you Hassan? Holy shit. Being hit by something. Ah. Hello. Can I overswing you? Maybe. Yeah. Get down here, bitch. Overhead. More. For all intents and purposes, they made those things invisible. They were projectile fires. Oh. Whoa. Both men. There's more ghosts here. Just realized. Plunge, plunge. Oh. Counter attacks are so fucking good. Chunk. There's a ladder somewhere here. Can I access it? Can. Not yet though. Change my mind. Should be it. I'm gonna get pushed. Ooh. Fuck, this is gonna place me really far back. Really? Just that? Hello? Are you showing me your ass? People. Invisible and feeble. Thank God that was a warning though. There's a rune on me. This is so stupid. They don't even do anything. It just enfeebled you for some reason. Get it, dude. Your head is in your hand. That's terrible. Ow. Yeah, okay. I get the point of the rune now. Oh, you son of a bitch. You're still here. Okay. much whining. Two chests. One of them has to be Mimic, right? Finally, the big reveal that I've been waiting for. Executioner's gloves. Armor. Hunter 2? Dude, they're on the other room and they're trying to kill me. The cats. Oh yeah, you're right. And some armor. That's cool and all. How do I get out of here then? Do I go outside? God damn it! Oh, I should have gone through the roof. Maybe this is back to where I was. Or secret passageway. Not so secret. Too bad you can't get up there though. That'd be too convenient, I guess. Phone has restarted. I have to open chat again. Let's do it again. Reopening Twitch, reopening channel. Back. Not bait. Bait. In cold blood. Okay. I feel like I have to explore this room. So I'm just gonna go ahead and kill everything again. Asshole. Oh fuck. Can do that as well, though. God. like four more showed up because of that kill. How the hell are you hurt? Okay, now that that's dealt with. Oh. Jesus Christ. Maybe I can push them around? The ladder might be down here. Shit. I did unlock it. Okay. Issue is where? It's gonna be another Duke's Archives moment where I spend 10 years. Oh yeah, I did unlock it, you're right. Where is this, here, to the right, down, okay. Oh. No clue when I did this, but apparently I did. Classic. So many chests, huh? Does it make sense for a castle? Warm blood gemstone. 3. Very cool naming schemes. Something's bound to be here, right? Oh. Well, you know it. Twin shards. Oh, chunks. Never mind. Something useful. I guess that's the thing that I heard walking in its four legs. Beginning. Upwards. This is like a new London ruins combined with Ilium Lois. Just because of the setting. This looks like a gargoyle's fight. Gonna initiate gargoyle's combat soon. Down. Stay down. Knight's wig. spell? Key item? Spell. No. Key item? Helmet. Didn't see it here. Yeah, you're right. Knight's wig, knight's garb. Got the whole set. I've been tempted. Did they put something here? No, right? No. Okay, no. Thinking a little too outside the box. And I'm back here. Or not. Gargoyle? King Coldblood. Hopefully there's no boss at the end. Or at least there's a shortcut, because this is a very annoying path to take. Gargoyle. No. Ah, well, you see, when they give you that, pretty much telling you to get the fuck out. So, the boss is here. Oh, come on, there's gotta be a shortcut. Come on. No shortcut? Shit. Oh. Was it too annoying? Nah. I'll live with it. Oh wait, yeah. Spendy souls. Missed two weapons. That's annoying. Could have sworn I was kind of thorough. Let's check out our rooms. See if we got anything better. Oh yeah, I guess I can take this to plus 5. Or plus 8. But I could take this to plus 7. Have them be on equal footing. It's hard. It's hard. I am using this a lot, though. I would delay my. Let's not think too much about it. It's done. It's done. Physical attack up. Physical. Wait, this is just way better. Holy shit. Yeah. Why not? You know what I'm thinking? I should, give my, Ludwig's Holy Blade fucking thrust damage. That'd be kind. Quite baller. That's fine. This is okay. Plus 7.3. No. Can't afford to do that. Seems like the cleaver is the only thing that got upgraded. Very good rune. We'll beat the boss, we'll check out the area, we'll do a general sweep. And if we find anything, we find anything, otherwise I'll keep moving. Ladder. Is this the way to the ladder? I think so, actually. No. It's not. Another way down. I think. Ask for this. You know what? You're free to die. Big dog. Say, guess if I am collecting everything, it would be nice. Annoying. I gotta figure out the quick way to move through this place. So, the ladder. The ladder is... this way. Which means... is it where I came from? I'm not sure. No, it's another place. Ow. I have been poked. I have to kill gargoyles every time as well. It's ow. Two more? Oh wait, maybe I don't have to fight those. Yeah. She's very Anna Londa. Just missing two giant archers. We need to hit you in the knee. I hope this is a quick boss. Not liking this path. Alright, we're gonna try out the Holy Blade first. Bolt papers on me. No, cutscene. Cutscene is never a good sign. Enough of easy boss. Lich King. He has a scythe. He's decrepit. Two weapons. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck? Alright, a wizard. Cursed skulls. Alright. I think the challenge is gonna be getting close to this guy. At least it's not some fancy status. It's just damage. You mentioned that? Probably. Fuck. Part 2, Logadius. Oh god, it's following me. Very boring boss fight. Ow. Not gonna lie. Try out something quicker. Ow. For all intents and purposes, this guy is a pyromancer. He's got pretty much a combustion. This is just a pyromancy that walks up to you real slowly and then explodes. And then he's got, I don't know, fucking attacks. The pyromancer with great voice. Ow. Ow. Holy shit, that was one. Oh. Now you're gonna walk up to me? new.
Whoa.
Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Are there fucking needles? Hello, Gale? Do he's sitting in the corner. I might have a plan. Might. Piece of shit, boss. Too swift for this thing. Hello, hello. Don't mind me, ladies. Passing by. Need to have flashbacks. Less annoying. It seems like it's better for his phase 2 to start at the corner though. Because then the needles are stuck there. And they might or might not hit you. Dick this time for phase 1 though. Not gonna lie. That's all you gotta do. Put him in a corner. I can tell the difference between his animations as well. Like sometimes he's gonna do the 5 small thing. Yeah, like that. He's doing the... God damn it. Just fucking outrage me. sad. So anytime he gets hit, this pussy's out. Ow. Two. Oh. Too hard. Keep up the pressure on him. He just starts spamming skulls. Yeah. Big. Alright, stay in the corner. Good. It's a perfect place for the needles to stay. I can just fight here. Attempt to. Oh fuck. He's getting too close. What are you doing, sir? What didn't I hit? I got a panic attack. Mind, I thought he already summoned that. My fight is here then. Landed on me. the HP back. Try fire, maybe. Oh, okay. I'll avoid it then. I'll throw a pebble at him. Maybe that'll work. There he goes. Maybe I should take that time to give him a fuel wax. Ow. Ow. That fucking blade. Like the cursed blade. Yeah. Don't summon the swords. That's all you all you gotta do. Don't summon the swords. Oh god. Yeah, fire is doing wonders. You know why I figured fire would do something? Because it's hairy. That's all. I think that's impeccable logic. If you question it, then you're maybe right. Now! Ran right into it. Oh! Wait, no! Fuck! That was my one though. Wait, but I have the parry, I just realized. Yeah, hold up. Hold up, I just realized I can parry. Fuck you, old man. Oh, come on. Feel the fire in your guts. It's called acid reflux. Skill. Martyr Logarius trophy unlocked. That was stupid. Yeah. Indeed he died. The Crown of Illusions. Key item, I guess. No, it's not. Huh. It's a key. It's like an armor? Oh, it's an actual crown. The Old King's crown is said to reveal illusions, expose a mirage that hides a secret. So Logarius donned the crown of his own volition, determined to prevent a single soul from stumbling upon the visions that he sees, staying serene upon the sea of him. Is this the throne area? The fuck is the throne area? I don't remember any throne area. Oh. Actually, maybe I should have deposited my souls, now that I think about it. Because if a boss is coming, well, that can't be too good, can it? Just a new area. Do I need to have it equipped at all times, or is that it? God, I'm ugly. I'm good.
Let the hunter be safe. Let him find comfort. And let this dream, his captor, foretell a pleasant awakening. Be one day a fond, distant memory.
Ah. Oh, isn't that nice of her? Good.
I must. What is it you? Very well, let me.
He has good wishes for me.
Farewell, good May.
Souls, I restack on these. Oh. Ooh. That's a good point for it, actually. Yeah. I didn't think of that. Yeah. 12.6. I have one that's blunt, plus 5.6. Could keep up stacking the poison. Slow poison, plus physical attack 4.2. Can make this poisonous. So yeah, that's useless. I'll do thrust, cause I keep spamming the fucking thrust. Okay. Back to where we were. Give me a sit. I'm in at the. I'm gonna go pee here real quick. Sit in a low throne of lies. Yeah, there's a seat. This one that was broken. Anything fancy behind these statues?
I claim no subject, but here lieth our throne. Kneel afore us, or get thee gone.
Can I kneel? I have kneel, right? Now pray. Technically, that counts as kneeling. No? Am I here to kill? What am I doing here? I'm good. Kneel.
Visitor. Moon-scented hunter. I am Annalise, Queen of Castle Canehurst. Ruler of the Vile Bloods. And sworn enemy of the Church. Yet, our people are murdered, and we are prisoner
to this wretched mask. What is it thou art in search of?
So I can swap covenants, it seems. Does this just give me the symbol and it's whatever? Or am I actually like gonna be enemy to the other guy that was helping me?
Is this permanent? Can I swap?
Well, well, an odd hunter thou art in. We've tired of these piteous nights. Share in our plight. And take oath against the church. If thou wouldst this path walk, I prithee, partake of my rotted blood.
Swear vile blood oath, refuse. Well, the other guy will aggro onto me for sure. Maybe this is just a covenant, who knows? Pew pew pew. If I refuse.
A wise choice. There is no more to be away from my.
So this is merely a covenant. It seems. The vile blood. Okay.
Can buy one of the weapons I enjoy. Shit.
I should have joined. I can always warp back. So, what about the whore, though? Shit. But I always stream at this hour, I don't know what you're talking about. Can ignore the whore for now. Okay. Yeah, it's a covenant. Kanehur's badge, respect. So this is a drag heaps or something. Ah, Aldia's followers, whatever it was in DS3. There should be an item I can. Fuck. I should start reading before I leave. Boost max HP, can't heal near death, continuous heal near death, plus one. Well, I did look around. Just not behind her, that's all.
I figured they would have put shit near a covenant, that's why.
This place is empty. Look at this shit. You missed this boss, Kyogen. I kind of struggled for a bit until I realized I could just parry him. I often forget about that. Oh! Hello. Unopened summons. Spell, I guess. Old hunter, empty. Baba. A key item? An old sealed summons. Like the first of its kind, it's an invitation to Kanehur's, but for whom it is not known, as it lacks an address. I punched Logarius's bitch ass. What was it, like 3 or 4 tries? Not too bad.
Just 3. I have upped the volume to 1 on my cell phone. Just cause. Chaotic.
To Alfred. Alfred is the guy with the covenant, isn't it?
Ah. Now do not forget to cooperate. Forget to cooperate with Confederate.
He is not Albert. Leave the guy be. Come on, man. Already made me kill 2 children. Have you had enough of your bloodthirst? Not satiated? Who the fuck is Alfred? This is the Forbidden Woods, right? Alfred. NPC. I don't know who Alfred is. Oh, Forbidden Woods entrance and get his reward. My bad. Wait, I can just go backwards. Shit. Alfred. Don't recall any Alfred. Silencing blank and cooperation. I've got 30 more minutes of gameplay in me. Let's make good use of it. Are you Alfred? Oh. You're not Alfred. Oh. What's the Forbidden Woods entrance? I actually don't remember. Okay. You got out of the way? Rude. Left of here. Okay. Wait, no, not here, isn't it? No. The sleeping giant. Oh, yeah. I know. Just killing these guys for practice. How that guy hit me? The backswing? Yeah. Up we go. And to the left. I can kill these guys as well. They're 3 vials. Thank you.
shards.
Suck a dick. Alfred is the churchman. Will you talk to me now that I'm a Valvola?
Just tell.
Bergen West. Corrupted Diablos.
Aha! Is that the sigil of Kanehurst? I've heard tell of Kanehurst nobles and their amusingly pompous invitation. Wonderful. I thank you profuse. I will depart immediately.
Dude, this guy is dead.
I feel my master's hand praised, and let us cleanse.
This guy is dead. I wonder if he will kill the queen. Nah, no way he gets there alive. We're on our way to Viridian City. Doing fetch quests for useless NPCs. God, look how much I can roll. It's ridiculous.
Master, look, I've done it.
Oh,
I've
shit.
Done it. Smashed and pounded and grounded this rotten siren into fleshy pink pulp.
He actually made it here.
You filthy monstrosity. What good's your immortality now? Try stirring up trouble in this sorry state. All mangled and twisted, with every inside on the outside for all the world to see.
Do you have a wheel for a weapon? Oh, a pyramid head. Oh,
you, is it? Look at this. Thanks to you, I've done it. Well, isn't it wonderful? Now Master can be canonized as a true martyr. I've done it.
Roar.
I've...
Damn, she got fucked up, huh? Queenly flesh. It writhes eerily. Holy shit. Fucking gutted her apart. Item maybe. Remains of Annalise, Vile Blood Queen of Kanehurst. What remains of Annalise? This pinkish lump of flesh remains warm, as if cursed. All hail the undying Queen of Blood.
Well, what is it? Okay. Farewell, good mate.
It couldn't have been that easy if she's immortal. She's just gonna, like, come back. good way to farm vials. Really easy. So yeah. Check up on our boy. So what did I come back to here for? Yeah, that's another place. First place I met him was not here. So, near the entrance to Old Yharnam Cathedral World. Old Yharnam is the left path. I know how to get there. Memory serves me right. Whoop, 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 whoop. Old Yharnam's entrance is here and to the left. This is Old Yharnam. Should be a werewolf here. Here. Either I missed something, or I went through all the way to the entrance from the Cathedral World to Old Yharnam. Didn't find anything. Unless I'm supposed to have something equipped. I don't think he's here. Fine, I'll go back. Buy some shit with the souls.
Deliver.
Should go up. Oh, fuck me. All right. It's easy to get from all the run into there. Alright, I think that'll be the last thing we do today. Most likely, because I'm hungry. Drip salts. Ow. These werewolves are so rude. Okay, so if I gotta go up, I gotta go around the church then. I think it's from outside, yeah. First time I met him, it was right here, to the right. Oh. I see him, I think. Maybe I should clear up. No, it's fine. It's all fine. Villagers. Bullets. Pull the lever and he was right here. We see him, do we? Killed himself, I guess. Vial HP recovery up. Big. Very big. I like the stamina recovery though. Wonder if it takes it to 50% instead of 40. All my friends are dead. It's just every questline in every Souls game. There hasn't been a single happy ending, I don't think. You could argue a satisfying ending was DS3's Sigmires, or Sigward, whatever he was. Because at least he does his job and then dies. Depending on what you do anyways. Right, I gotta go up and safe. Only 2%. Eh. I'll take the stamina. 40 to 42. I mean, it's not bad. Maybe it'll save you in a clutch, but that would be like plus 5 or plus 10%. No. Shit, trash. supposed to tell you here? No, it doesn't. That's pretty bad. Okay. Alright, I'm done for now. Let's buy some vials and then... No, wait. I should have bought fucking Humber Bones, but... Right, thank you for watching for... If anyone is there, also thank you. I'm off. I'll stream next weekend, most likely. I did some progress, I think. It was cool. Sit down and rest. Good night.